Right, welcome back, guys, to episode 6 of our Best of 35 on Snooker 19 on Master Plus set-in with myself, Halborn, and I'm playing against the current virtual world champion, that is Rainylamb.
Hi, everyone. Say hello, Rainy. Hey, guys.
Just to recap on the last one, you'll see scores on the screen now from the last 3-1 session that Rainy took. There was 4 half-centuries in there, and the current score is 12-8, so we're going to crack into session 6.
Yep, search it now, mate.
Short on power. Very short on power that was.
Got your line this time though, you ain't flip that brain.
Yeah. I don't like to leave the up and down off the corner and a pat behind the green though, yeah. That's my
Oh, I'm short on power here. Dodgy line as well.
Well played. Good safety there.
Neil liked it.
Neil liked it, yeah. Get in the brain, come on. Come on, whoa.
It's unlucky, mate, when you first hit the half hole, that's it.
No, I added it more because I thought the angle was going to bring me behind the brain anyway, yeah. But I wasn't quite wide enough. If you're just catching us on this session, guys, the link's in the description for the earlier sessions. It is worth a look. You know, there's been some quality breaks and there's been some steals as well. But yeah, take a look and leave a like and subscribe. It's really helpful. Oh, the red, the white's good. No man's land, no lamb. Unless I can dead weight it, but ideally I want to finish parallel with the top cushion. That is my go-to shot.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Oh, I'm under it with power. That might have helped me actually. Look at that.
Impressive opening red.
One.
Still too heavy.
Lucky I under it. Yeah.
That's a poor shot. A really poor
shot. I went for it.
Lucky.
I might have got away with that. Yeah.
Robert Milkins, one.
Just missed me bar because I put side on it as well.
Yeah.
This is tough.
Magnificent.
That's a one pot, right, guys.
There's not much on that. It's probably with that black being off his spot now, isn't it? It's even harder to get into them.
It's a blue straight.
I'm having brain for that
red. This really is tricky.
What a top pot that was.
Really impressive cueing.
Five. He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautifully done.
He's cueing extremely well here.
Six.
Oh, damn it. Might slide too far for the black.
The black don't go.
Yeah. Looks like it does, doesn't it?
Green. Green then.
Yeah.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Slow down.
That's a good
slow down.
Wonderful
that's a good shot.
Outstanding
down
effort.
Perfect, mate.
I want about half balls.
Oh,
smashing reds.
Yeah, you have as well.
Nine.
You couldn't have put it better if you'd have placed it there. Corner pockets.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Oh, yes, I'm twice just to make sure.
Yeah, yeah.
No, pink's in the way of green, I reckon. Blue? Ooh, I don't know.
10.
Can't see nothing, might be a brain. Oh, that blue is tight. I don't know if that goes. No,
that's a
remember that green before it. Where I had to pinch the pocket?
Is it like
I
that?
I have
is
to
it?
Do that, but on the near one, and oh, I don't like that at all. I might have to take on a really dodgy brain here.
If it wasn't the near pocket, side pocket, mate, you'd go for it, wouldn't you? But
yeah.
It seems to be a sharper bounce for me.
This really is tricky.
I've gone for it.
Oh, he's gone for it. Yeah. Shot.
That's just magnificent.
Black.
What about
screwed,
that field position shot? Perfect.
15.
Check that pink spot, actually. I can't really see it from
16.
The top here.
I think it's going to go on the black spot, mate.
The next one that goes off, you will believe in.
Yeah, I think it would. Which is a bonus. Oh, I think I'm too... I think it's too thin. Yeah, I don't like that pink.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. 21. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Please be on black spot.
And that's right out of the top drawer. 27. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. And in it goes.
He's playing very well here.
28.
Nicely done. I
think it's enough for the black,
35.
Black.
It's not, but you've got a better chance of getting on that red now if you pot a blue or something, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, too much. Actually, that red's there.
Nicely done.
I got the other one anyway.
41.
I'm trying to bring that back a couple of inches. Actually, just that much. Should probably take the one by the black here, but... Trying to leave that red on the pink spot for as long as I can.
Yeah, because you've got that go-to there.
Yeah.
You've got two colours, pink and bright blue all the time,
haven't
you?
Well, that's a bit heavy.
48. Fifty-five.
This pink required.
Nicely done.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this play.
Shot. 61.
Took them well.
Yeah, it was a bit messy, weren't they?
It was the green to red, wasn't it? That was the one.
That blue that just snuck in as well.
So this pots into the right corner.
Oh, don't sit on the black. You a prick.
62.
Absolute idiot. Different 61 with 51.
10. It's three snookers, mate.
Yeah.
Neil Robertson, 62. Half a chance here. Fabulous pot.
It really depends what I do with these three reds if I carry on.
Yeah, yeah.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. He's taking on the pot along the cushion. That's a tremendous pot. 17.
Bounce, bounce.
24.
Again, this is one of those ones where I just gotta get my power right, otherwise this. Oh no, it's too much of the pink.
Robert Milkins,
I wanted to
24.
Hit it more full ball.
Yeah.
So the yellow come down the left side of the black. Shit.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
I'm happy to carry on, mate, if you wanna.
Say again, mate.
Two.
I'm gonna concede if that's right.
You're conceding, are you?
Frame conceded. Yeah, yeah. Frame, Neil Robertson.
Yeah, it was just on that
thank
shot.
You.
That shot
the second frame. Neil Robertson.
Pulled it off.
Did you need to play it to the pink?
Yeah, I did, but I wanted to hit it more full ball, like I said, yeah. But I hit it too thin.
Judged us.
It was the only way I could stop yellow coming back up. I didn't want the yellow to come back up past the bolt line, so I used the pink as a cushion.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
Oh, Neil wants me to have a dig at this.
Yeah, I think he does, yeah.
But I don't like it, Neil.
Please don't make me. Yeah, it's from middle, mate.
One.
Too straight to do anything, though, isn't
it? Yeah, definitely.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Oh, nice.
He would have hoped for a better split there.
That. That'd be a hell of a cut in the corner of that.
Yeah.
Six.
I don't know if I can go for that. Let's have a look at the arc.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Ah, damn brain.
You almost potted it. Oh, have you potted it? You snookered me. You have.
No, it's
Neil Robertson. Six.
Mate, I thought he was going to... You would have snookered me on it.
It would have been free ball, though, wouldn't it? I don't know.
Oh,
I shot one.
Oh, I don't know. No. No, it wouldn't have.
Damn.
Just check to see if that black passes. I don't think it does. Oh, he does.
He's taking it on. What a fabulous pot that is. One.
Too high again.
What pace do you pay up?
27. Trouble is, if that black looks to me like it, I'm not sure if that's a spot, but it might block the red. Oh, where's the pink spot? Oh no, that pink's gonna go on there as well. Oh my god, it's a mess. Of a bold one.
Playing this with plenty of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Oh, sure. He just nudged the black safe his and the pink.
Oh, that's not good. That's gonna. Check in and see if the blue goes. I don't think it does. No, the blue blocked bottom left as well. God.
Of course, yeah, that brain's up there as well, isn't it? In the top one.
Yeah. I'm a bit stuffed here because if I snooker myself on the brain, the blue don't go. I have to go at the top, I think.
He's looking at this red to the corner.
Really impressive queuing.
It's not eight. The colour I really wanted to play for. I've got the green actually.
Seven.
again. The blue's free in both top pockets if I take the brain. They are definitely not good.
So, this pot into the right corner.
13.
I need an angle on something to get into these reds soon.
Are you running out now?
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on.
Great queuing there.
This might be it.
18.
No, it's missed him.
Well, he lost control of the cue.
Oh, no.
He'll be annoyed with that.
19.
Jesus
Christ. I can see what's coming here.
Do you know what, mate? I haven't got a choice.
No, you aren't, mate. I'd do exactly the same.
Absolutely got no choice whatsoever. It's hard to do though because you ain't got the blue line.
Yeah.
Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
Oh,
Robert Milkins, 19.
Remember to put in the comments, guys, what you think of Halborn there.
Do you know what, mate? It was a, not even an inch off being almost perfect for the to play the brain in the middle.
Exactly the same there, mate. Oh God, this is horrible.
I think he's looking at the lowest risk escape here.
Okay, that's a tester.
You got a good chance.
Not sure what happened there.
Each other, leaving
that's
it
a
safe
shot.
If you can roll
into it. I'm trying it then, two by the black.
Robert Milkins, 6.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
That's alright for power.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot.
That's the black.
It's a bit pacier. Oh, mate. Do you know what? This is one
not
of those ones
shot,
where you wish you could get down and have a look.
Position he found himself in.
I don't think that... Yeah, I don't think I can pass.
Robert Milkins, 4.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do.
But
here.
Am I passing off a chance if I don't try?
No real advantage
no.
here.
If it had just been an inch. No, and I don't even know if the one just short of it to the right passes it to the top or bottom, I should say.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
That's a bit slower than the last attempt, man.
Did that just pressure red?
Yeah.
Oh
no, it didn't!
Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
It's black's free, isn't it, if you pull it?
Foul and a miss. Robert Milkins, just... 7.
He's chosen to play on here.
Hang on, let's think about this. I want it to go back far enough. If the black fucks up, I still got a blue or green. Yeah. Oh, it's not too bad.
Black's just respot the black, didn't you?
Yeah. Don't worry, ref. I got you. They're still nasty, though, mate. They're still not great.
So at the minute we start picking them off and they start opening up, rather than having to go into them at some stage.
Yeah.
That's nice.
8.
bit of pocket here. Oh, that needs to go.
Nine.
That's right though, I've got my gear jail blue ball, so.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Quality queuing there, really good.
14.
Pace is very important.
You got better pace on that one that time.
15.
That's a better one. I think I've got to try and split these balls up. Calling the pockets, calling the pockets.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Oh, it's missed them. And the white's in.
Goes the cue ball. My god.
Where's the cue ball going?
Mate, honestly.
Left an easy one.
Robert Milkins, 15.
Why?
Neil Robertson, 7.
He's elected to play on here.
If I had a pain for every time I'd done something and it was unlucky like that.
So many enoughs in this match.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Yeah, shot. Oh, where's the white going?
That's a bit careless.
Foul.
Oh, my God. This is fun, if anything else.
Oh, dear.
Damn, that plant's not on. he couldn't have done that again. Now I've tried.
Also pleased with that pot as well. I missed a couple of them.
Try and get this behind.
Pace will be very important.
Oh, it's not wide enough. It's not wide enough.
He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe.
Tricky shot here.
Oh, unlucky. That's a good try. Very, very good try. Go on just a bit more. Banks now. Go on, Banks.
Is that green? Oh, that's a good shot, huh, mate.
That's what I've got.
Got the snooker.
Right. Oh, I'm in trouble here.
Certainly tough to just roll against one, isn't it?
Wow.
You'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Pace is key.
Ah, I was trying to sort of brush off them and then get behind the black.
Yeah. It's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
It's a great snooker, to be fair.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
One.
Very dickhead. I'm making hard work of this, lad. Mm.
This should be pretty straightforward.
I bet I've covered every Eight. One of them. Oh, I don't know, actually, there's a gap. Bottom one of the three.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle. Well, an excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Nine.
Come on, Carol. What's the score?
Any colour red?
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Excellent shot.
14.
He just needs this red. Nicely done.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
15.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. That's a top shot.
I think that was that snooker.
21.
Yeah, it's cracking.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
You can push on here and get a half century.
Decent position on the pin.
10 frames in a row with half century.
22.
Oh, I missed them. Oh, I missed it anyway. I was too worried about hitting the reds and I was watching the pink.
Robert Milkins, oh, wow. 22. Frame conceded. Frame, Robert
13-9.
Milkins.
13-9.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Third frame, Robert Milkins to break.
I think that's a better line on the white. Oh, that's a good one. That's just popped.
Touching ball.
Yeah, I think so. That's popped out nice, isn't it?
Touching ball. Oh, no, come on. That was silly to play that was. I might have got away with that, actually.
Yeah, so I was surprised you went that way.
I wasn't, mate. I actually lined that up thinking it was going to go near the yellow bag. Right. Right. Just goes to show my things were slightly off then.
Ah, bit of E.
Just needs to hug the yellow. Oh, I was going to hit it. Oh, no. I wanted it just to brush past. I didn't think I had the line to hit it. I thought if I just touched the red.
It's a bigger target to burn it than
I know. I know. That's a good looking shot, mate.
Short pace, I think.
Ooh, he's got it. He's excellent shot.
Yeah.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot.
That's beautifully judged. Pace is the key with this shot.
Mr. Green? Oh, no, don't hit the
green. Flick it, flick it.
No, it's on.
Don't think I can get the bench here, though.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Really nice opening there.
Oh dear.
One.
Could end up in a bit of a mess here.
Lots of power on this shot.
In it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful
don't
pop.
You dare go oh, he's got one. Blue.
Five.
Just got the pot and angle, yeah, I think, mate.
And I can get into him here, can't I?
Yeah, you can, yeah. Corner no pockets.
Playing this with a lot of power. Good split. That's really over the table. Like
they didn't split as... They don't split as much as I thought they would make.
Well, they've got little gaps in between them, aren't they? Yeah, it was just off its spot as well. So.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
I thought I was going to miss them and come back after that one on the kush.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Great cueing.
12.
Oh, he's tied the pin cut now.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket.
I might have to take this blue on, although I think, is that a plant into the bottom left?
I think it might be. I think it might be, mate.
Playing this with plenty of power.
They still aren't split pretty well,
are
they?
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Is 18. That red pat? Oh, you got one just above. You're good. No, they haven't split great, have they? They're still sort of hampering each other, aren't they?
Oh, I've overcut it.
That's a bad miss. He should have popped
it.
Oh, what a bad shot.
Neil Robertson, 18.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I haven't hit it hard enough. I wanted to bounce off the top cushion and be near it for a straight blue, yeah. Disappointed not to get it, but that's not the point.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Another trademark crunching long pot.
Little match.
Six.
No, I haven't actually. Just checking to see if a ball goes past. No, that black and pink is well and truly.
Yeah, knackered, isn't he?
Stuffed.
Yellow's out of play, really, as well.
Need to be very careful how I do this. Don't even think it's seven. A frame winning chance for me.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on. Well, an excellent pot.
Well.
Pace is key.
Thirteen.
I need a killer angle to smash them up.
Long pot, right up his street.
Eighteen.
Get off this next blue, actually.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here.
Wanted to be rolling a bit further down than that.
Well, he's taking it on. That's a fabulous pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Mm. Ideal position.
Oh, I'll tell you what I am a bit 24. Worried about. Play out for red pink. I don't know. I think it's going to miss near draw.
This looks relatively easy.
Yeah, it's not near draw.
Messed the reds up even more.
25.
Yeah, I think I'm just going to have to take my medicine now, mate, and just do as best I can.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Great cue there.
Good.
For some F angle on that bottom one of the two. Where on does that one go? Oh, that one just to the right of the three.
That good, is it?
No, it's just off. That would have been ideal, mate. I'll do something a bit reckless here, I think. Oh, hang on, do I need to? Let's think about this a minute. I don't think I need to.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
31.
Shut up, Neil.
Yeah, played it well.
38.
Yeah, played it well. Yeah.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
39.
Could have finished a little better.
That's it. Make it nice and easy for yourself. I mean, I'm on the red I wanted to be on, but I'd rather be in the middle of the table. Oh, it's a good cushion shot, me, mate.
47.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Needs to go.
54.
It's a tough one.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Sharp.
No issues there.
Great technique, superb cueing.
55. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Missed it.
Unlucky.
Oh, I didn't fancy the next red anyway, mate.
Robert Milkins. 55.
Oh no, just overrun, didn't it?
Damn. Could be in the spot of bother here.
Oh, that's poor. Sort of half going for the double.
It isn't, it isn't.
So, the long red to the corner pocket.
Oh, that's a shot.
I'm not sure what happened there.
I was playing that with a little bit of safety in mind.
One.
The result he was after.
One.
If a colour would have gone, I'd have been all over it, but.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
Pacey, I think. Ugh, it's a black as well.
He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
I don't know if that left red passes the other way.
Robert Milkins, 7.
Decision time here.
Don't matter. I've got to carry on.
He's playing on here.
Not too bad, actually. I need one snooker, but at least they don't go.
Oh, you need one snooker?
Yeah, 45, isn't it? 43 on.
Oh, mate, that's tight. Obviously, the right one goes, but that's a tougher shot. Take it on though.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
No.
Unlucky.
Tricky pot coming up.
Wonderful shot. One.
I suppose you need to take a black or a pink with that last one though, don't you?
Yeah.
Otherwise it'd be two snipers. Oh, yep. Yeah. Blue. Oh, nice.
Eight.
Yeah.
Right, so what are we? 37.
Yeah, if you take blue, you'll need two 4-pointers, won't you?
Oh, I can tie, can I, the blue?
Oh, sorry, to tie. So, sorry, to tie. My bad.
Nine.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Sure.
14.
could be a bit of filth here.
I'm not good at doing these.
I think you needed to be a bit higher at the table.
Oh, Banks, give me a nut blue.
Whoa!
Neil Robertson.
Whoa!
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Miles away.
Good white. Oh, a little kiss on the pink. Still a snook. No, it's not.
I did think if I was going to miss, it would be rain the pink and black, so it wouldn't be miles away. But that was nowhere near the pocket with that yellow. That could be very good.
It's too short.
Oh, short.
I wanted to push. I didn't want to hit the brown. I wanted to push the yellow just past it as well. Damn.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Just looking myself on the green.
Yeah.
Two.
I doubted myself on that pot, and I should have gone full-blooded at 47% or something.
33.
I can hit
two
it.
Two snookers.
Hang on. I've got to be a little bit careful here because you could... I just had to hit it harder because I was. If I'd have just glanced off it, you could have done the same coming back the other way.
Two.
He'll be hoping to snooker his opponent behind the black here.
Oh, that looks good.
Short. Damn it!
I think you got
snooker.
Yes.
Yep. Nicely done.
He's looking to escape from this snooker with the swerve shot.
Oh, even bigger target than him.
Watch me accidentally pot this.
He just wants to ensure he gets the cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Kiss my ass.
He tried to play it with a sand.
Foul. Robert Milkins, 5.
Nothing on, so he's asked his opponent to play from here.
Frame conceded. Frame, Robert Milkins.
13 turn.
Thank you, the fourth frame.
I'm trying to claw you back, Lamb.
To break.
Some of them don't break normally, do they? Where it splits them all open. No, we're good, mate. We can carry on with this.
Yeah, okay.
It's only worth three.
Right, we're going to carry on. It's a different venue, you'll notice, guys, but it's not over. But, you know, it's not a big problem. That red's a little bit lower, that one.
Yeah, I was hoping that was going to be touching there.
That's a good shot. Ooh, just a bit lower and I might have...
Yeah.
desperate tempter there, aren't I?
Oh, I've got to be honest, I am tempted.
The one closest to the pack?
No, don't go.
Oh, don't go, I thought I did.
Ah!
Oh, you tried to double it.
Yeah, I didn't fancy the cut.
He'll be disappointed with that. This is a chance.
This just really depends how I get on the blue. Sit. Oh, might
one.
Roll through if that bottom leg goes. If it goes, he says.
Does it not?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it goes just, I think. I don't know. It's hard to see. I'm going to go on the other side and have a look. It's hard to work out if it's touching the red next to it. If it's touching, then it doesn't mean it doesn't go, but it's... Yeah, I think that goes. We're going to go for him anyway.
This isn't easy.
Oh, that's rubbish.
What a beautiful pot that is.
Rubbish. That should be another foot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Six.
He's playing for the right corner here. What a top shot that is.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Seven.
Playing this with a lot of power. He would have hoped for a better stick there.
That red's blocked the middle, innit? I don't know if that red passes the blue.
Get through to that one.
Oh, do you know what? They've blocked everything.
That's unlucky.
I'm going to have to play a plant into that middle.
Oh, they both jawed.
Jesus. I should have just been more generous. Robert Milkins. That was silly, 14. Man. What a stupid shot. Stupid shot to play that was.
This is not easy.
Could regret that.
Outstanding shot. It's right out of the top here.
One. He's aiming for the left corner here.
Beautiful.
Seven.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
15.
This is not easy.
Excellent shot.
Shot.
Great cueing there.
19.
Doesn't want to ever hit this.
It's
a bit hard, isn't it?
27.
Lucky you got one between the brown and the blue and the pink, innit? Always have been a tougher shot.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. What a fabulous pot that is.
Not perfect position.
28. Thirty-five.
Looking to play this softly. And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance and grabbed it with both hands.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
Oh my god.
42.
You're making our work of it as
well,
mate.
That was supposed to be halfway between the cushion and the blue.
Yeah, I thought so. For the one down the right.
Yeah, well, either of them two. Terrible. A chance.
This won't be easy. No problems with the rest there. Well played.
That's a
frame saver, that
one. Yeah. Alright, let's take stock a minute.
Okay. 46. Forty-seven.
47. He's taking on the yellow. And that's right out of the top draw.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
49.
So, this pot into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
Wonderful shot.
50.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
55.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
56.
Bingo. No.
Go to yellow then, I guess, or green. Oh, that'd be green, wouldn't it?
On 42, damn it.
Thing is, you can only get them from the left side of the table, can't
yeah.
you?
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Go on, blue, save me. Try. Save me.
I think the blue has
sorry.
Neil Robertson, 56.
Right, has left the one. To the as you look at it from top view, it's the left hand one. That's not the one you want to. I'm worried about where the white's going.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
And I have to split that red and
one.
Yeah.
If I was just a bit closer to the black, I think it would have been. Oh, I don't know, actually. I think I'm going to have to take the black. No, I can't. That's too much of an angle, I think, to. We're going to try and go into it off the blue.
This won't be easy.
What a beauty.
Oh no.
I think you're right.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Six.
It's just making hard work of it.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. And in it goes.
That might
Seven.
Be a better angle. I just don't want to be four ball on the pink, so I'm stuffed if I do that.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
14.
Oh, that's nice. I thought he was going up and down then.
Robert Milkins, 14.
I don't think it's a snooker though, mate. So I could be in trouble here.
Didn't quite have the angle to get behind that yellow. Oh, actually.
I assumed you hit that.
Yeah, one. Skimmed it.
Oh, I've missed my power. I don't think I'm going to get away with that. No, I missed my power. What a way to lose it. Fuck it. I was hoping to glance off it and put the white behind the black.
Just this red needed. No problem there.
That should effectively remove any ideas the opponent may have of a comeback.
One.
Six.
Seven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Eight.
Nice positioning for the brown.
11. Fifteen. 20.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Neil Robertson.
Well done, lad.
GG's, mate.
Frame conceded. Frame. And
right, guys, that's the end of session six. Finishing 2-2 in that session. With his total score lead for Rainylamb is 14-10, mate. Is that right?
14-10, mate.
14-10. Guys, if you haven't already subscribed and dropped a like, please do that. It is helpful for us. And the sessions, as I said, they go out on different channels, starting with mine, then Rainylamb's, and alternates, and the links will be in the descriptions for previous episodes. And you'll see the scores, the current scores on the start of the next session. Catch you next time,
guys.